Alright, this is a quick video showing how to make a tetrahedral dice out of a sphere, out of a, you know, like a ball bearing. It's pretty straightforward. You just need a milling machine and a couple blocks of aluminum and a ball end mill that has the same diameter as your sphere. And then you just do that. And you have to do the math to, you know, figure out exactly where to put all those features. But that's pretty straightforward math. And yeah, there you go.